it to him almost, don't you?
And now Verbata skates in, tries to get it across, and a shot hit the outside of the net. Here's another chance. Ekman-Larsson, he scores! Oliver Ekman-Larsson, overtime winner on opening night. And he does it again.
Well, that is huge. What a finish to this hockey game. The Coyotes give up a two-goal lead, end up having to do it in overtime. In heroic fashion, who else? Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Talk about a big game player, but what a feed by Martin Hansel to find a back door. Coyotes hounding that puck. Martin Hansel finds a back door. Great patience by Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Just to outwait Steve Mason and put it home.
Verbata leaves it now in the corner for Domi. Back out high, Stone to Ekman-Larsson. He shoots and a goal! And the Coyotes are back to within one.
Well, there it is. And how many times have we seen that? The sweet spot. Oliver Ekman-Larsson walks in, top of the circles, boom. Top cheese over the glove of Schneider. It goes down early on this play. I think he's trying to see around Martin Hansel. If Hansel's not there, this puck does not go in. Simple as that. We talked about having a little house party tonight in front of Schneider, and the Coyotes get rewarded for the second time.
Ekman-Larsson, Domi now in the corner. Back out high, Ekman-Larsson, a little wrist, there he scores! Oliver Ekman-Larsson does it again. Second of the night, and the Coyotes have tied it in Jersey.
Tons of room out there on this power play for the Coyotes to move this puck around. Not feeling the pressure, you get that puck to the middle of the ice, and it doesn't hurt when you put it on that man's stick, Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Max Domi, look at the time he has. No pressure, zips it up, and there's the shot in front. Not sure if Martin Hansel gets a piece of this, but again, causing Corey Schneider all sorts of problems because he can't see the puck. He doesn't see the release of Oliver Ekman-Larsson until it's too late.
Ekman-Larsson with a no-look in behind the net. Now pops out high, Ekman-Larsson, he shoots, he scores! Oliver Ekman-Larsson, if that wasn't deflected and that's his goal, he is now fourth, all alone in fourth place in terms of defensemen in franchise goals scored.
Well, what a start, and again, it's all about pressure. Max Domi all over it. The turnover by Giroux, the tip, I believe, by Max Domi, who goes right to the net. There's the turn and fire by Oliver Ekman-Larsson, just getting it to the net. Better look at it there. Looks like it goes off the stick of Max. It doesn't matter.
And now D'Angelo in tight for Reeder. Out high, Ekman-Larsson. Wrister star! And the Coyotes get a power play goal. They lead it 2-1, and they'll still have a 5-on-4 man advantage.
That's why that is so important. 5-on-4 for a minute and 18 seconds now, and Oliver Ekman-Larsson, he says enough of this. I'm just gonna shoot this puck. He knows he's got Martin Hansel in front, who I think redirects this shot. Good movement, you get the penalty killers moving, and there's the stick of Martin Hansel. Comes down on that shot, redirects it past Anderson. No chance for the goaltender on this one. That is textbook execution.
Comes back out high, Verbata tries to send one towards the net. Ekman-Larsson with a shot, stop, rebound in front of Talbot. They swat away at it, and hitting the post was Martinook. And now Verbata shoots and a stop, and a rebound is there. They score! 4.6 remaining. And who got it?
Oliver Ekman-Larsson. And he immediately looks up at the scoreboard to see if there's more time.
Oh, the post initially by McGinn. Everybody whacking and hacking. Talbot with the double pad stack. And there's Oliver Ekman-Larsson, who's going to finally put this puck in. Gets one whack, and there's the second one. So the Coyotes with 4.6 seconds.
Game of the third period here in Anaheim. And now Duclair takes a shot up high that time on Gibson. They fight away at it. They score!
It's in. The referee doesn't know it, but it's right there in the shin pads of Kessler.
The Coyotes are celebrating as if they've scored.
The puck was in. I can tell you, it crossed the goal line, and the referee is right there behind Gibson. And this is going to count. The referee is pointing at the center of the circle, which means good goal. Look at the traffic in front. Look at the battle in front. Whacking and hacking away is McGinn. Oliver Ekman-Larsson right there as well. I think this is going to be Oliver Ekman-Larsson's goal.
Going on this one, Tyson. As it's going to be moved by Ekman-Larsson, he shoots, he scores! Oliver Ekman-Larsson, and just as you wrote it up, Tyson, they get the goal quickly, and they'll still continue on a power play. It's 2-1 Coyotes.
Well, this is a good shot, but not that good. Pavlik, we talked about it, one of the keys to the game, you got to pound them with rubber, and the Coyotes do exactly that. No hesitation. Off the face-off, there's a shot. A ripper over the blocker of Pavlik. Unscreened. Both now. To see Max Domi get involved to get on the score sheet somehow here to get him some confidence back.
Like a stone down low it goes. Verbata out high. Ekman-Larsson thought about it. Now Verbata. Across and a shot and a goal. Oliver Ekman-Larsson and the Coyotes are on the board.
What a play. No goaltender is going to stop this one. That is just tremendous puck work by the Coyotes. Zipping it up, down, over, through, all the way around the horn. Verbata starts it up, right up top to Oliver Ekman-Larsson. And there's the shot right through the seam. What a pass by Verbata. And Chicago allowing those passes right through the house area.
Coyotes get this power play set up with Duclair inside that left point. He's got the puck down low. Dvorak across, and a goal! And that's Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Power play goal, and he's now tied for the most in team history with 40 with Frederik Olofsson.
Well, that's going to be your Chaz Roberts cool play of the game. And how about this movement? Duclair, watch the pass of Dvorak. Little saucer pass up and over and right onto the twig of Oliver Ekman-Larsson, who puts that puck top cheese over the glove of Pekka Rinne. No chance for Rinne on this one. Look at that pass by Dvorak over top of the shin pads of the sprawling defenseman.
On it to get it back.
Comes out high, Ekman-Larsson. Rishotti! Is that in? That's in. Oliver Ekman-Larsson is tied it at 3.
That tickled the twine, I can tell you, barely. But I think I saw it move. Post and in. And here comes the shot. What a wrister. Look at the stick bend. Snapper. Oh yeah. You can see that net move. Left side of the net. Here he comes, rolling puck. Boom. Oh, yeah. 3-3. What a shot and goals in back-to-back games. Oliver Ekman-Larsson hadn't scored since February 2nd. All of a sudden, bang, bang, he's a streaky guy.